Everybody's heard of the gold rush when people from all around America came to California to try to hit it big and find gold for themselves and for their family. But the thing is, only a tiny fraction of those people ended up actually finding any gold and making any money at all. But the thing is, all of those gold miners needed one thing, and that was shovels. And so you have to ask yourself, who actually got rich from the gold rush? The actual gold miners themselves, or the people who were smart enough to sell the shovels? And in today's video, I'm gonna show you how you can be the metaphorical shovel salesman in today's day and age and take advantage of the new gold rush, but be the one who's actually smart enough to sell the shovel. All right, guys, so before we actually get into this awesome video, as always, if you're new here and you like making more money, then make sure you do two things: tap the like button and make sure you smash the subscribe button and turn on the little notification bells, because today we do have a very good one for you. We're gonna be talking about the metaphor between the gold miners and the people selling the shovels and how that actually applies to today's day and age, because honestly, it's never been more relevant than it is right now. And let me actually break down exactly who the new gold miners are and who the new people selling the shovels are, and then how you can best take advantage to start making over $1,000 a day literally just using your cell phone. So the first thing that you have to understand is that selling products represents the miners, right? Sometimes it can be inconsistent. Not every product that you actually sell is going to be a winner, but you do still have to go spend all the money to go metaphorically mine the gold, right? So if you're gonna spend a bunch of money getting a product and it turns out great, right, then that's fantastic and you're making a bunch of money and everyone's happy. But that's not always how it happens. Sometimes you spend all the money, you actually get there to arrive, you actually start mining the gold and it takes you all this money and costs and all this time to get there, and then you don't find anything. And in today's day and age, basically what that means is you invest in a product and it doesn't actually end up making you any money. And the other issue is it's very competitive actually selling products. It's very competitive being the one mining for gold, because that's the normal instant idea that pops into most people's brains. They say, how do I make money? Why don't I start a restaurant? Why don't I sell a product, right? Those are just the normal things that most people think about, but it takes a special type of person to see one or two steps beyond that and actually be able to fulfill a service for all of those people and be able to make significantly more profit with significantly less risk. The next thing that you have to understand is that there's very little money when you're selling extremely low ticket products. Most of the time that successful companies are selling products that are $8, $19.99, right, $29.99. The reason that they're actually selling you that low ticket product actually has nothing to do with the product itself. It just has to do with getting you into the ecosystem, right? Or maybe it's a product that they're selling you again and again and again, but oftentimes there's not a significant amount of money actually in low ticket products. And so you have to understand that if you're starting out and you wanna create something big and you wanna actually make a significant amount of money, starting out and trying to sell a bunch of $8, $9, $10 products on dropshipping or whatever the case may be, is very hard to actually do so. And it's very hard to make a substantial amount of profit doing that. And the thing is, oftentimes it's the same amount of effort to make a $9 sale as it is a $900 sale if you actually know what you're doing. And having experienced both, you know, selling thousands and thousands of $9 products, $20 products, whatever, and selling thousands and thousands of $1,000 products, $2,000 products, I can say for sure that I know the people who are making significant amount of profit, right? Not necessarily revenue, but profit, are the ones who are selling higher ticket products. And so if we go back for a second to the metaphor of the gold miners and the people who sold the shovels, the people who sold the shovels could only do so and make a substantial amount of money because there was a problem, right? The gold miners all wanted to go risk their luck and try to find gold and strike it big, but the problem is they didn't have any shovels, right? There has to be a problem in the marketplace, and a problem in the marketplace that exists right now is there's a lot of people, a lot of influencers, a lot of creators, a lot of you know, business to business companies, a lot of overall people in general that need help with high ticket sales. The profit is in the high ticket sales, but normally you can't actually get people to buy a product that costs, you know, $2,000, $3,000 or more just with a simple email or a text or a mini chat or some type of automated communication. You actually need someone on the phone. People in general are not comfortable buying higher ticket products, things that cost $2,000 or more, unless they actually talk to a real person over the phone. And that can be difficult as a product creator or somebody selling a high ticket product to try to talk to all of those people by yourself, especially as you start to get, you know, 10,000 followers or more, 100,000 followers or more, it becomes almost impossible possible to talk to those people without getting some help actually closing those sales. And so if you're thinking to yourself, okay, Kevin, this all makes sense, like I really get it, but how do I actually make money doing this? Well, the thing is, all you need is a cell phone to make a phone call. And so if you find influencers, and we're gonna talk about how to find them in a second, when you find people with high ticket products with $2,000, $3,000, $5,000, $10,000, right? We'll take a middle of the pack product, $5,000, and those are sold every single day, all day long, millions and millions of dollars, right? If you sell a $5,000 product, I'm gonna break down exactly how you can make $1,000 a day, because the thing is, people that buy $5,000 products, $10,000 products, they need to be walked through every single step. What exactly do you get? What's the refund policy like? You know, are there other success stories? How much access do I have to this person selling the product? They need all of this information, and they're not going to make that sale unless they talk to someone on the phone. And the thing is, these influencers and these product creators and these businesses that are selling $5,000 packages and products and services and all of these different things that happens every single day, they pay, you know, 10, 20% or even more for every single sale that you as a phone closer actually make. So if you're making, you know, let's say 20% of a mid-tier product for $5,000, that's $1,000 profit per day. And you can do that entirely from your cell phone. You don't need any other, you know, devices. You don't need a computer. You don't need any formal training. You can literally study from completely free videos on YouTube how to actually close sales, how to do phone sales, how to get better at sales, how to be a better seller, right? And we're gonna talk about that in a second, you know, because there's a couple of tricks that we personally use that have totally changed everything in my own phone closing ecosystem that have allowed my phone closers that I personally employ to make thousands and thousands and thousands of dollars just using their cell phone. And so by becoming a phone closer, you've literally started to metaphorically be the shovel salesman. There's a problem in the marketplace. There's all of these influencers and millionaires and multimillionaires and businesses that need more people to get on the phone and help them sell $5,000 packages, $10,000 packages, and they're willing to pay you, you know, 10, 20, 30% of every single call that you actually close. You know, my closers make 20% or more on every single sale that they make, and they're making thousands of dollars doing that. But it's not just me. There's a lot of places where you can personally find influencers and creators that need more phone calls. You can join entrepreneurial Facebook groups, right? Like ClickFunnels is a great one where people are constantly asking for more phone closers and salespeople and things like that, and you can offer up your services. You can offer to work for free for these people. I would find every single one of these people and I would message all of them, right? I would send them a voice message so they know that I would, you know, could potentially be a good phone closer. I would try to close them on actually hiring me. I would work for free, like for, you know, a week or something like that. Most of the phone closers that I personally employ worked for me for free for a week to prove that they are actually gonna show up and do what they said they were gonna do. And now they're making thousands and thousands and thousands of dollars, right? But the best place, no question, where you should be looking to have people that are gonna hire you to pay you thousands of dollars a month, literally just from your cell phone. Coming right up, but I do wanna give a shout out to our daily comment winner, who's Mixie89, who says, "You are epic, man, but I would really appreciate it if you could make more videos on how to make money outside the USA." Well, luckily for you, Mixie89, this video is perfect for that because you don't need to live anywhere. All you have to do is have access to a phone and you can use international services like WhatsApp and Skype to literally make calls anywhere in the world for very cheap prices. And if you wanna be our next comment winner, all you have to do is two simple things. Tap the like button and make sure you hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bells. Why? Because we always choose our comment winner from people who comment in the first 60 seconds of our video. So turn those bells on, and next time we have a video, comment as fast as you can and you might win and get a shout out. So the number one place that I like to look for influencers, this is the number one place that I would start, is the 2 Comma Club. So the 2 Comma Club is basically a list of hundreds of millionaires and multimillionaires who have these large scale businesses, and every single one of them either now or in the near future is going to need phone closers to help increase their actual revenue, right? To help close more deals, to help close more calls, to help sell more courses or packages or services or whatever it is, right? Every business needs phone closers as they start to grow if they want to continue growing, and that's one of the best places in the world, 2commaclub.com, to actually go and find other influencers that you could potentially work for, right? Find them on Facebook, find their social media on Instagram, message them everywhere, say that, you know, you're a big fan, like call out a specific thing that they recently did so they don't think you're just spamming everyone. I would love to, you know, work for you for free, show you that I could be an amazing phone closer, right? If you send that message to every single person in the 2 Comma Club, they will respond and you can start earning thousands and thousands of dollars literally utilizing this strategy. And as as a bonus, if you're still here and you're still watching, we are going to include our actual phone sales script that we use and that we teach, you know, my students inside of the Digital Course Secrets program to be able to get better at phone sales themselves, right? So you can download that right here. It is a Facebook Messenger link, so you do have to have Facebook Messenger to be able to actually download that, but that phone sales script is going to help you guys get better at phone sales. It's all you need to go from zero to expert at phone sales, and it's just good to learn as an entrepreneur to get better at sales, to understand kind of the psychological strategies behind getting good at sales, how to actually, you know, get people to invest in themselves and really just become a better salesman. It's everything you need. You don't need big expensive trainings or anything like that. Just this link right here down in the description. Again, it's a Facebook Messenger link, so you do need Facebook Messenger to actually take advantage of that. And if you're looking for more ways that you can make money from anywhere in the world, no matter where you live, with zero money to start, check out this video right here where I teach you how you can make $100 or more per day just by using Reddit. I know it sounds strange, but I'll prove it. See you there. And the craziest part is you can literally see it right here, $161,000 per month, estimated monthly earnings right here, not yearly, $161,000 per month. And these guys aren't making any videos.